What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Chrissy Muse, back again, better than ever, and I have a massive ball haul for y'all. So, this try on haul consists of some warm clothes, some light clothes. Fall is just falling in, so I want to still have some cute skirt and dress outfits, as well as some pants and jackets, so that is what we're getting into today. So let's just dive right into it. Article number one is these leggings. Now, these pieces are going to be from Rainbow and Route 21. That is the only places that I got these things from in this video. But my next fall haul will be totally from Shein. And these leggings are here from Rainbow, and I got three of them, but these ones are more like a gray acid wash, and then I got ones that are totally black, and then the other ones are more of like a cocoa colored acid wash, I guess you could say. Like, you could tell that some of the fabric in here is like gray. You wouldn't be able to tell on camera, but that's what we're working with. I would try the other two on for you, but I'm just gonna show them on camera because they fit exactly like this. And these are seamless, so they're super comfortable. They only come in two sizes. I got the bigger size, and they're fleece lined, so they're super warm for the fall. Here's the black ones. See, I'm not sure if you can like tell the difference. Probably not, but this is gray and this is black. And then here are the cocoa ones, and you can definitely tell that these are more browner, these which are the dark gray. Okay, so since I'm already in these leggings, I might as well step into the bodysuits for you guys. This is the first one that I got, and it's got like this cute button detailing right here, and then it buttons like a onesie as it should, and I'm gonna get into it for you. Okay, so here it is. Here's it on. And it does go like this. I am wearing board shorts, so it does, it's a onesie. And it's more of like a skinnier onesie, so there's that. I am wearing a little new bralette under here just so you can get some close-ups. And it's super breathable, super soft. This is from Route 21. I mostly shop in the sales section, so another insider for you. And there it is. Now, I did get these for layering and just for some basics because I needed some onesies. And I got this one as well as this one. I'm going to be getting into these for you. So here's the pink one. Well, I feel like these are super simple. I feel like these are very easy to dress up in, like any outfit that you're thinking of. You can dress it up, dress it down. That's what I feel like. Nice fit. This is more of a lighter fabric, as where the black one was a lot more skinnier in the back. And here's the brown one. See how they're like simple yet like super, super cute. Just the same thing here. It's really soft. I love the buttons. And you know, it's just, it can be paired with a lot of different things. Let me give you an example. This bubble jacket from Rainbow with this shirt, with these leggings. You already have a look. So here's the next item I got. Super cute, super warm sweater from Route 21. I had to get it in green as well because you know I like my green one. It's distressed, it's soft, it's like woven, it's a little bit cropped but not too cropped. And the beige is like, I don't know, it's like a brownish beige, it's like a honey. go with, and I just love it. And the length of the arms covers my whole arms, goes past it a little bit. I love that. I love it. I love it. Let's get a detail shot. Let me show you the green one. Same situation going on here with this one, okay? Look at the color, okay? It's just the cut, the color, the fit, in both colors, like, I love it. Look at this green. It's like almost gray, like it's like a muted green. It gives me a lot of like earth tones, and I just really like it. Yo, like, the camera does no justice for this color, because this color is so pretty in real life. I'm gonna get into the next order I got. It's pink and it's like almost like this mock neck. Like, you'll see, it has a little zipper and it's so cute. So I'm gonna get into the next one that I have right now. Okay, so as you can tell, I'm still wearing this, but it's okay. Don't pay attention to that. Look at this. Look at this. Look at the length on the arm. Look at the crop on it, girl. Imagine me with like with a little scarf. Like a little scarf, okay? Just a little scarf. So this isn't like all the way unzipped. Here's it zipped. Really, like, honestly, either way, it's cute. I feel so cozy and so cute. I feel so cute. So this is the last of the sweaters. I'm going to get into the last shirt that I have. And then into some other things that I know you're gonna be excited about. Okay, so with this one, I had a vision, okay? I know you're gonna be like, why does this girl keep buying tank tops? I was thinking either like black mesh or like a black long sleeve shirt under it with like some black pants or like jeans or whatever. Because when I get closer, you're gonna know why I got this. Just look at the print. Look at the print. Look at the color scheme. Do you see this? Look at the detail. Literally so pretty, like how could I not? Listen, hear me out. Before you make your assumptions and you're like, what is this girl wearing, hear me out. I found the pants first. One day I was just like, let me go look at some pants. I found these pants. I was like, oh my gosh, straight hippie vibes. I can wear this with so many different shirts. Look at all the colors. Look at how comfortable. Look at the fabric. Then I went back to Route 21, probably like 2 weeks later. Didn't your girl find the shirt? The matching shirt, same material, everything. You thought I was gonna pass that up? You thought that I was gonna let this shirt slide on by? No. But girl, come on. If you've seen this, would you pass it up? Would you pass it up? I don't think you would. I don't think you'd pass it up. Let's get a detail shot. Music video vixen isn't needed because I'm her. If you want me in your next music video, just like this, hit me up. I'm down to work. Now listen, a lot of y'all may or may not know about my dress texture that I recently dabbled into. But let me show you what I was thinking. And I was thinking on vibes from this dress. Okay, can I show you? Just a little glimpse. Thank you. Now go on and tell me this ain't a look. What? Of course I would wear like black leg warmers or black scrunchy socks and like some black booties. Maybe a little hat, black hat, scarf, okay? Let's do a detail shot. Vision. it was another mesh moment. Okay, it was. I'm not gonna lie to you. But also I have some options. So I'm gonna show you option number one and option number two with this dress. Now, here's option number one. We have a little sashay moment, okay? We have a little elegant moment, okay? We got one of these moments going on, okay? So we either go with this, the dramatics that it holds, or we dress it a little bit more casually. But I'm feeling this. Don't give me a cape because I will overdo it. Here's what I open. I just thought it went, you know, kind of cool together. Let me show the other option. Now here's option number two. Isn't it cute? It's so cute. This is from Rue 21, this is from Rue 21, and that little sachet moment, Rue 21, okay? I don't know, you know? I think it looks cute either way. I think I can dress it up, dress it down, dress it in between, you know? Can give it its rounds. And, I honestly think both will work. Hey, yeah, this is cute. Definitely. Last but not least, I'm gonna get into the last outfit for you. Now, I get if you're confused, but don't tell me this is a whole fit. A whole fit. But, girl, I am obsessed. It looks so cute. I'm feeling like this is the whole moment. Like, this is a cute fit, okay? Even, like, with the tights, it's so cute. It's so cute with the tights. Don't even talk to me about it. Don't even talk to me about it. Rue 21. That's where you can find it. Don't even ask me what section. Rue 21, that's all I know. That's all I know. Like, if my middle school self seen me dressed like this right now, she'd cry. She'd cry. So, my loves, this is only the beginning of my fall try-on hauls. I cannot wait for you to see the next one. The next one is going to be totally from Shein. I have some really good things coming. Accessories, skirts, hoodies, leg warmers, the whole nine. You have made it to the end of the video. If you've made it this far, you might as well stick around and subscribe. Become a part of the family. I love you so much. I have so many new things coming. Like the other half of that Jid reaction. Covers, more hauls, and hair and beauty related things. I also have new music in the works. So please go on and head over to my music channel. It'll be in the description below. I love you so much. I love the hustle, I know you do too, so let's grind together. You are now part of the gang. Welcome to the team, baby.